So where you pick on the guitar drastically can change the sound of the guitar and also how it feels to play. So what I mean by that, if I'm on the bridge pickup and pick kind of right by the bridge, to the neck pickup and go and pick kind of more near the neck, it's got much more of a fatter sound, and you've got a cool kind of bluesy Think Buddy Guy type sound when I'm near the back. So give it a go, let me know what you think. See you next video.